Field. You guys remember Roddy, right? Sabbath was fucking awesome. His solo stuff was amazing. But for me, my money actually is on when he was in Rainbow with Richie Blackmore. I mean, I love Sabbath, of course. I mean, of course, right? But Rainbow is so special, right? So we're going to pull it out. When Roddy was a young tyke. I wish I was a young tyke. In any case, here we go. This is from the Long Live Rock and Roll record, all right?
Yeah.
This one's called Kill the King!